This man lights up the stadium again when he gets the ball.
He's the most dangerous runner in terms of tackles broken, and this is why.
Oh, a little bit of hesitation there, but finally taken down by Tavatavanawai. And a big man's off. But he's proving hard to put down. What a run that was. This moment, been knocked on though, and here goes Tavatavanawai. Boy, he's a hard man to pull again.
And a big bend this time by
Tavatavanawai to Tavatavanawai. Beats one, beats two, beats three, beats four, shrugs off the fifth, and finally they come in and put him down. Liner have it now through Tavatavanawai. Over the top, it gets floated to Tavatavanawai. No stopping the big fella.
Ball over the top.
Tavatavanawai. Hard to handle. Tavatavanawai, that is some carry.
United now.
Tavatavanawai offloads the ball for a more.
Short side, good ball away there from Iwi. And the work of the other side from Tavatavanawai is equally impressive. And he's
put the ball away. Here's Tavatavanawai beating player after player. Getting it on the Yosu man, Tavatavanawai. Back in field he goes, beating player after player, and eventually
Tavatavanawai. Lever with his work upfield, he pulls it back in. It's going to work out after all that for Tavatavanawai. For Kepu, who shoots it out for Tavatavanawai.
Lucky. And gets it away for Tavatavanawai, who brushes through the
second man player.